We are saddened to announce the death of our beloved Richardson Charles, also known as Cyrus or Kawoila of Belvivier 4, who passed away at the age of 75, left to mourn his two sons, Anthony Beausoleil, Police Constable 160 attached to the Vier 4 Police Station, Edwin Daniel, Special Police Constable 559, presently attached to Ministry of Justice, grandchildren, Shania Beausoleil, a student of Beanfield Comprehensive School Vier 4, Antonio Beausoleil, a student of Plainview Combined School, Nella Daniel, a student of Olio Combined School, one brother, namely Henry Aldonza, also known as T-Pap, and family of Babuno, nephews, Matthew Charles, also known as Curtis of Bardini, a retired police officer of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, James Charles and family of Bellevue 4, Joseph Jean-Marie, also known as Leo, and family of Moncayen Vier 4, Benedict Lovens, also known as Sox, and family of Piero Vier 4, nieces, Bethelina Celis and family of Moncayen Vier 4, Yasmin Charles of Larissus Vier 4, Margaret Charles, also known as Prisco, a worker at the Ministry of Agriculture, Benedict Alfred of Moncayen Vier 4 and family, Greta Gulliman of Connecticut and family, Shira and family of Bellevue 4, his favorite grandnephews, Laro, a minibus driver of the 2H bus stand, Trevor Seeley's, a minibus driver of the 2H bus stand, family of deceased brother Patrick Charles of England, family of deceased brother Joseph Charles of Bellevue, family of deceased sister Mary Aldonza of Bellevue, close friends Richard Abraham of Ogier Vier 4, Mr. Wells, also known as Rocksteady of Piero Vier 4, Wilson Simeon, also known as Gillo of Bellevue. Also left to mourn the Maxwell family of Bellevue, the Ellie family of Grace and Vier 4, the Matre family of Bellevue and Piero, the Beausoleil family of Ogier Vier 4, the Abraham family of Ogier. The family would like to thank all those who assisted him in his time of illness. The funeral service of the late Richardson Charles, also known as Cyrus or Kawoila, will be held at Rambally's Chapel, Latone Vier 4, on Wednesday, September 2nd, 2020, at 10 a.m., followed by his cremation. Persons attending the funeral service are kindly asked to acknowledge and adhere to all protocols due to COVID-19.